We are leaving Lake Patagonia State Park. They have no camping spots for us. I thought for sure I could get one. I got here pretty early. It's 2 o'clock. But we're gonna head to Patagonia, the town, and check the private campground. I hope it's a KOA. That would be awesome. Because I know they're reasonable. Sonoita Creek, a state natural area on the right there. It's a permit required. It's a gravel road. But we'll be in Patagonia in 11 miles. Yeah, this is a beautiful area. That's probably one of the few lakes around here, I would imagine. First state park I tried to camp at, and there were no spots. Oh, I am getting hungry. Sell it by the slice. saw a FedEx truck go to that state park and now a UPS. Unless they're going to the houses. Can't imagine having a rural delivery route out here. A lot of driving. Patagonia is not at altitude. I hope it's the same altitude as this. I think it is. Because we're like skirting the mountain, basically. Going around it. Get pizza either if I don't stay here. If I can get slices to go, I will. Wow, this reminds me of Utah now. Southern Utah. Oh, this is pretty. So I think the creek that goes into that lake is on my left. Or something, there were steps going up to it and a hole in the rock, and there was all kinds of, it was painted. Wow. Oh my god, I just saw a house on the left. I don't know why it's so big. Wow, it's massive. Crosses along the side of the road where people crashed and died. I don't know if they were outrunning Border Patrol or just drunk driving out here. Or speeding even. Wow, we are in Patagonia. Almost. Welcome to Patagonia. Look at that sign. That's really cool. On the left. Elevation 4,050 feet, founded 1898. Arizona Trail Gateway Community. Wow. So this is where the Arizona Trail starts. Oh my gosh. That is way cool. I knew it was somewhere here, but I didn't know where. Oh, did I take the wrong road? I think I did. Yeah, we're gonna turn. I want to be in the business area. Nope, it's just a park with no hookups. Wagon Wheel Saloon. This is a bigger town than I thought. Wow. Oh, I did want to be on that road. Red Mountain Foods. Alright, we're going to turn here. Not sure what that place is on the left I just passed. This is really neat. The Stage Stop Inn. That is cool. Yeah. Not seeing the campground. I might have to Google it. Yeah, I'm gonna stop this video and try and find the campground. But that was Patagonia Lake State Park to Patagonia. And there's a hiker. Oh my gosh. All right. So I did find a, it's a little tiny campground for hikers, and they have 6 spots for RVs. I'm going to see if they have power. And if they have a spot, see how much they are. Otherwise, I think I'm going to sit in this post office parking lot and upload a video. Getting great service here, I think. But they call this place a sanctuary for hikers and travelers, and I think it's down this road. Alright, so I mapped it, but she's not talking to me. Oh, not sure why she's not talking to me. But we are going the right way. Wow, this is a big town. Oh, I should have turned there, I think. No, this is it. Here it is. There's an airstream there. Huh. I'm gonna check it out. Might be pretty neat. Not sure they have any spots left. Oh. So, oh wow, this is neat. So they do have power. I'm gonna call them and see how much it cost. It's a neat little setup, oh my gosh.